Well, hello YouTube. On to another adventure. Me and the fur donkey are just out for a little workout today. I slept in. I was going to get up early and come out, but I got a long night ahead of me, so I decided to sleep in instead and make today's trip a little shorter. Which I'm kind of sad about, but I needed to sleep. So I'm just walking out for a half hour hike out to a spot where we're going to go up in the woods. Scout a new spot, see what's up around there. So there are some decent areas to maybe set up for an overnighter eventually. But we'll see. So come along. Today's short little hike, a little bushcrafting, a little exploring, see what's out there. So, me, like an idiot, forgot to charge the GoPro battery, and I only have the one with me right now, so I don't know how much footage I'm going to get on this. Hopefully it'll last longer than I expected to, but who knows. I'll have to tire-tape my phone to the GoPro on the tripod to film the rest of it. That will make it work, hopefully. If not, no big deal. Echo's trotting along ahead of us. His dewclaw doesn't really seem to be bothering him at all. He ripped the claw off a few days ago on a hike that we went on. Really icy, steep paths, lots of rocks, and he ripped it off 10 minutes into that 4 or 5 hour day. Doesn't seem to be bothering him though, and hopefully it doesn't start to bleed today. Well, we're up at the top of the trail here. Just taking a break. I hiked in kind of fast, so I'm out of breath. Just wanted to get here so I can get in and get to work. Go have some fun, play around. And we're just hanging out, taking a breather. Seems like as good a spot as any. Echo started bleeding again. Here, bud. Not badly, just a little bit. Just a little bit. It's like a stalk. But, we could sit up here and go find some firewood. Tea. It's soaking wet, sweating through everything here, which is a good thing in the winter. But it's just a short couple hour trip, so I don't mind too much. You can see I'm soaking sweat, but sweating through a little bit. not a big deal. Super overcast. It was supposed to be a little sunny today, and it was way overcast, and it was actually snowing a bit, as you saw on the way in here. But it stopped snowing a while ago. No big deal. Alright, let's go get some firewood. Selling stuff on Kijiji, making money. There's no hardwood in here at all. Pretty much all just spruce and pine, as far as I can see. Not a big deal. Thank you. I'm having a big fire anyway. I'm gonna go. Fuck that up. Thank you.
tinder. I'll be using some of this Vaseline coated cotton balls. Get one out of here. Cheating today. It's fine. Fine by me. In there, fluff this up a bit. That should burn for a good while. I'm gonna get some of this tinder going. Goes. There. Just a collection of the old man's beard and the dry twigs off of some spruce that was over there. Some of these smaller ones are not super dry, but should be dry enough to get a fire going.
Snowshoe hare over there when I was getting some of the tricky twigs.
out. The fire started anyway. It's not the driest, but it'll do. Just gonna hang out for a bit. Get something to drink. Get some spruce tea. Stop. Make a nuisance. And some snack. Some snack first, maybe. Make some tea in a bit. Sandwich. Some Havarti cheese for Mr. Sit pad. And these are all wet. Do as I say, not as I do. You're not supposed to get wet in the winter. And I really shouldn't have, just in case. I mean, I'm obviously not that far from the van, about a 40-minute walk, maybe. But, just in case, best to stay dry in the winter. Can you stop licking your lips next to my ear? You donkey.
Tell the folks at home. Echo. What's more annoying? Me chewing or you licking your lips? It's all gone. We're gonna collect some spruce. Make some spruce tea. Some nice green ones on the end of the branch somewhere. And we're running out of storage on our iPhone. So I'm gonna get some of these, hopefully we get another couple shots, and this trip's gonna get kinda cut short video-wise, I guess. Got some spruce. Chuck a few of those in there. That's steep for a bit. Stir stick. I wish you guys could see the camera setup that I had to rig up. I basically tied my iPhone to the back of the GoPro. It's pretty ghetto. Spruce tea's all ready. Not so good. A little sweet, a little woody. Cheers. That's good. What do you think, buddy? Is it tasty?
Good day in the woods.
Cuddled up. Here, bud. Yeah.
Comfy.
What are you whining for?
Who's a good boy? You having fun today? Good day, hey? Always a good day in the woods. Well, time to break everything down, the fire out, make sure everything's out, and head back out. Thanks for coming along today. I'm gonna stick to some shorter videos, I think. I'm not really used to filming, and I'm gonna take take these little day trips to basically get better with that, and hopefully things work out. Hopefully I improve, and hopefully I can make some good videos. I love getting out on days like today, and so does Echo. I wish I could take the other two donkeys at home with us, but I don't think they'd do so well hiking out in the woods. They're getting old. Tracker is the original donkey. He's 12 and a half now. His hips aren't so good, so he can only go on short walks, and Dasha is 9. She's a shepherd. Tracker's a black lab. Dasha is a shepherd. Echo's a shepherd. And Dasha is 9 or so, 10-ish, 9 and a half, somewhere around there. Excuse me. And her hips are crap too, and she can't do long outings either. But Echo's still sort of young, middle-aged, but spry, just like me-ish, except I have pain everywhere, and I'm not flexible. But we can still manage. Anyway, practicing doing videos. Hopefully they get better. Hope they're enjoyable. Hope somebody's watching them. I enjoy being out here. And I kind of enjoy doing the filming a little bit. As long as it doesn't get in the way of having fun. I'll make it part of the fun. Beautiful day today. Time to head out. Thanks for coming.